بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، الحمد لله وحده. Many times Jibril came to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. His job, first job, bring the Quran, new Quran to Prophet Muhammad. Second, he came to teach us. As hadith, when Jibril came to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, ask him about Islam and the Iman and the Ihsan. Third, when he came, special message. This hadith is very important. I love it. When Jibril came to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said, Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, Ya Muhammad, sallallahu ala Muhammad. عش ما شئت فإنك ميت. Sallallahu ala Muhammad. If Jibril came to Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, live. How many years? What do you want? You will die. عش ما شئت فإنك ميت. وَأَعْمَلْ مَا شِئْتَ فَإِنَّكَ مَجْزِيٌ بِهِ. Do what you want, and Allah give you a reward. اعملوا ما شئتم إنه بما تعملون بصير. But in the end, وَاعْلَمْ أَنَّ شَرَفَ الْمُؤْمِنِ قِيَامَ اللَّيْلِ. If you are good believers, you want to be, have honor, dignity, pray قيام الليل. Without قيام الليل, we are nothing. Because when the Quran start revealed to Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa Muhammad, Allah revealed to him, اقرأ second surah, يَا أَيُّهَا الْمُزَّمِّلِ كُمِ اللَّيْلَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. How many surah Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa Muhammad, knows? Nothing but قيام الليل, pray قيام الليل. Don't say, I'm not hafiz, I'm not, no. Pray قيام الليل. As we learn from Prophet Muhammad, alayhi salatu wasalam, and the companion, قيام الليل included two rak'ah before Fajr, or one rak'ah till witr before Fajr. What time now adhan al-Fajr? Almost 4:18 or 4:17. You should, as a Muslims, as we try spread Islam here in America, as we try, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us, as we try make dua to our brother or sister in Syria, has a hard time in anywhere, we should pray قيام الليل. فقيام at least two ركعة before Fajr. وعلم أن شرف المؤمن قيامه بالليل وعزه استغناؤه عن الناس. الله إذا عنده في حديث إذا عزة المؤمن, عزة المؤمن dignity, we should have dignity as a believers. عزة المؤمن, he didn't need anyone, he only need Allah سبحانه وتعالى. قل فلله العزة جميعا. Allah revealed to Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, said, tell Muhammad, say Muhammad, the only dignity belongs to Allah. This ayat revealed in Mecca. Imagine after that, almost 20 years, Allah revealed the ayah, لله العزة ولرسوله وللمؤمنين ولكن المنافقين لا يعلمون. يبقى Allah سبحانه وتعالى belongs to him the dignity. Then Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, then good believers. You should believe you have dignity, you have honor. You must keep it. How can keep it? Only obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and obey Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And don't need anyone. I need my brother and my sister to help me sake of Allah. Don't need to dunya. Don't need to money. No, wallahi. وَاصْبِرْ نَفْسَكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُمْ بِالْغَدَاتِ وَالْعَشِيِّ. I should need you to what? To mention Allah in the morning, in the evening, make da'wah together. Imagine when you recite Surah Al-Fatiha, I can't say اهديني الصراط المستقيم. We must say اهدينه as a group. اهدينا الصراط المستقيم. Oh Allah, guide us, not guide me, guide us to straight path. In same time, I said, Oh Allah, make me only need you only. يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله والله هو الغني الحميد سبحانه وتعالى. This توحيد عقيدة. Always, if you need anything, raise your hand to who? One God. ولله العزة جميعا. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى give us dignity as a good believer. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى give us honor. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى wake up before Fajr. Yesterday I visited one brother, والله, in Stanford. One brother, he used to live here. SubhanAllah, he's very sick. Now he can't go bathroom. He can't clean himself. He can't make wudu. He's our age. He's not too old. But suddenly, he's very sick. Now between life and death. When I visit him, when I look to him, I said, wow, alhamdulillah, now we can wake up. I can drive my car. I can make wudu. I can clean myself. I can talk. Brothers, he can talk now. Take advantage. Before sick come to you, take advantage. Before death came to you. Last week also, one brother is 19 years old, 19. He used to live here and moved with his family to Texas. He passed away, 19. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give his parents patience. He passed away, 19. Our youth, wake up. Everyone will die. Not anyone who can live here forever. But try, do something good for yourself and to Islam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala get us to be good Muslims in this dunya, inshallah. Inshallah, don't forget to have breakfast.